फ्रेंड्स, ये अखिल श्रीवास्तव टीचिंग यू मैथ्स क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन एक्सरसाइज 4.3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इट इज गिवन द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय ए थिंग। डिस्टेंस 360 किलोमीटर इज गिवन। व्हाट इज द डिस्टेंस गिवन? डिस्टेंस इज गिवन 360 किलोमीटर एंड बाय अ ट्रेन यूनिफॉर्म लेट द यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड x किलोमीटर पर आवर। सो द टाइम टेकन टाइम विद यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड टाइम विद यूनिफॉर्म टी यू यू कैन राइट डिस्टेंस अपॉन स्पीड दैट इज 360 अपॉन एक्स आर। इट इज दैट 360 अपॉन एक्स आर इज द टाइम टेकन व्हेन द ट्रेन इज मूविंग विद यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड। इफ द स्पीड हैज बीन 5 किलोमीटर मोर इट मीन्स न्यू स्पीड। What is the new speed? New speed is given x plus 5. Then the new time will be, again the formula distance upon speed, 360 upon x plus 5 r. 360 upon x plus 5 r, new speed. It has 1 hour less of the same journey. 1 hour less for the same journey you want. So, problem according to the problem it is given, new time is 1 hour less than the previous time. Speed is more, then this time is more than this time. So, t of the usual time minus t of the new time is equal to 1 given. 360 upon x minus 360 upon x plus 5 is equal to 1. Take the x into x plus 5, you will get 360 into x plus 5 minus 360 into x. 360 while you take outside, you will get 360 here 360 x plus 5 minus x upon x square plus 5x is equal to 1. X and x cancel. 360 into 5. 5 zeros are 0, 5 6 are 30, 5 3 are 15, and 3 1800 upon x square plus 5x is equal to 1. Cross multiply, so x square plus 5x is equal to 1800. Simply, then x square plus 5x minus 1800 is equal to 0. Discriminant you apply, the quadratic formula R by middle term. So, you will get by x square plus 45 minus 40 gives you x like this. It is your middle term factor. 45 minus 40. 45 into 40 is 1800. So, x square plus 45x minus 40x minus 1800 is equal to 0. X common, x plus 45 minus 40 common, x plus 45 is equal to 0. Then two linear factor, one has a positive sign and one has a negative sign. Both you compare, if with 0, then what are you getting? X is equal to minus 45, which will be reject. Why reject? Because speed will be not in negative. So if x is minus 40 is equal to 0, then x will be 40. So speed, usual speed of the train is equal to 40 kilometers per hour. It is your question number 8. Question number 8 is over. What is given? It is 8. Now the question number 9. Two water taps together can fill. Question number 9. Two water taps together can fill a tank in 9 hole 3 by 8 hours. 9 hole 3 upon 8 hours. Two water tanks. Question number 9. Together fill the water tank in how much time?
9 होल 1 बाय 9 होल 3 बाय 8 आर 75 बाय 8 आर. यू कैन राइट इन द प्रॉपर इन प्रॉपर फैशन.
द टेप ऑफ लार्जर डायमीटर टेक द 10 आर्स लेस देन द स्मॉलर वन टू फिल द टाइम. टेप ऑफ लार्जर डायमीटर लेट द
टाइम टेकन लेट द टाइम टेकन बाई
10 आवर लेस. लार्जर इज 10 आवर लेस देन द लेट द टाइम टेकन बाई स्मॉलर बी
स्मॉलर डायमीटर टैप बी x.
It is the time taken x hours.
So the time taken by the larger will be larger diameter tab b.
How much time less? It is larger diameter take the 10 hour less than the 10 hour x minus 10.
This is the time taken by.
If both are filling the tank, how much part the full tank is filled in 75 upon 8 hours together, both tape are open. Now you see, time taken are part of tank fill in 1 hour. Part of tank fill in 1 hour by all. By smaller, that is 1 upon x part. By larger, 1 upon x minus 10 part. This is the part of the time.
The part of the time fill in 1 hour. How much part will be for 1 upon x part? If the x hour takes 1,
then in 1 hour will be 1. By unitary method you are applying. So together
in one hour, 1 upon how much time? 75 by 8, that will be 8 upon 75 part. Okay, so together means part by smaller
plus part by smaller
plus part by one part by smaller plus one part by larger diameter is equal to one part by together. It is your equation
means 1 by x plus 1 by x minus 10 is equal to 8 upon 75. Why it is 8 upon 75? This is the 1 upon 75 by 8 is the. Now you find the equation x into x minus 10. What do you get? X minus 10 plus x is equal to 8 upon 75.
That will solve. This equation will solve. So you are getting sum of together, you are getting 2x minus 10. What are you getting? Now you are getting 2x minus 10 upon x square minus 10x is equal to 8 upon 75. We solve the quadratic equation. So if you want to simplify, you can put the smaller part. Otherwise directly 8x square minus 10x is equal to 75 into 2x minus 10. 75 into 2x minus 10. Open the bracket. 8x square minus 8 in the 80x is equal to 150x. 75 to the minus 750. Transpose and get 8x square minus 80x minus 150x plus 750 is equal to 0. Simplify this. How will you get? 8x square minus 230x plus 750 is equal to 0. Simplify by 2, it is a divided. So 4x square minus 202, 115x plus 236, 27, 14, 375 is equal to 0. So by using the quadratic formula, A is equal to 4, B is equal to minus 115, C is equal to 375. We'll solve it. Roots. What is the roots given? You can use this place for solving. So easily you will find out what is the value of x. How will you solve it? Simplify the equation. Discriminant, you find out what is the discriminant. Discriminant is equal to b square minus 4ac. What is the b square? Minus 115 square minus 4 into a is 4 and c is given 375. Solve this question. How will you solve and get the solution? Your question, you will get the answer 15 and 25. Simplify. Multiply 115 two times. 115 two times. 115 you multiply two times and then get your solution. 115 you will multiply two times. What are you getting here? So you will get 115 and again the 115 adding. One three two five
minus 16 into 375.
What are you getting?
16 into 375. 16 multiply by 375 you get. What answer you are getting?
Seven two two five you are getting, that is brilliant.
7225.
Now the roots is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2. So what is the minus b? Minus 115 plus minus under root 7225 upon 2 into 4. What is the a given? A is given 4. So multiply it. What answer you are getting? 115 plus minus 725. If you don't know, then you like this. 8 are 64. 25. So 5 are 25. 5, 6 are 35 plus 5, 3, 8. So what are you getting? 85 is the square root. 85 upon 4, 2, the 8. So 1x is equal to 115 plus 85 by 8. Another x will be 115 minus 85 by 8. What are you getting here? 5 plus 5, 10. By 8 to just 16 8, 5 is 40. One x is given 25, and another here. What are you getting? So 30/8, you will find out what answer you are getting. So in decimal, you are getting what is 3 point something. 3 whole are 2 15s or 2 4s, 15 by 4. 3 whole 3 by 4 hour. It will be reject. If it will be, because x is the diameter, you have taken the larger diameter. X is the larger diameter or smaller diameter. X minus 10 will be negative. That's why it will be reject. So smaller diameter tape takes 25 hours to fill alone, and the larger diameter is 25 minus 10, that is 15 hours. 15 hours, two answers you are getting, 15 hours, and larger diameter tape alone fill the tank in 15 hours, smaller diameter alone fill the tank in 24 hours. That's all for today. So we proceed in the next. Thanks.